and G, MDOT. Rock with me. Let's go.
I've been balancing, being an idealist and a realist. Yes, that way I always have an idea of what real is. There's no contest with lyrical context. The flow's unstoppable, force, immovable object complex. Cause I'm in love with the penmanship. This is calligraphy, bringing the wisdom out of my mouth, similar to dentistry. It's magic in this ministry. My words manifest light like a spectral patronus. To me, this is wizardry. Ingenuity is such a used weapon. If nothing you do's original, then why are you flexing? I make abstract music and put a crazy ass spin on everything I'm kicking. Like when the two stepping in enemies, I deem them not worthy. Even though I know that they come to hurt me, I take everything they plan to use against me and use it for my strengths. I'm a dread-headed curtain. Well, they keep telling me to keep going and keep growing, and they keep telling me to keep going and keep growing. Thanks to orders, I peep those. I don't need those, cause I'm betting on myself to win like Pete Rose. Kingdom die, I'm grinding for mine. This year, I guarantee Big Crit won't be the only king. Remember the time. I'm content with the content and purpose that's God sent, and talent out of this world. I mean, it's literally cosmic. So Godspeed when I send the thunder. I got that electric oil, a kilowatt from Hunter Hunter. But they telling me to keep going and keep growing. Yeah, thunder. They keep telling me to keep going, to keep growing. My competition always claiming they in the league of their own, and they buzzing name is why they excel. But it's gimmick selling the tickets to get big hits quick, but don't last long like the XFL. And it's mind-boggling to me that you don't see the big pick, but all obsessed with a codec. I thought it was substance that elevated greatness, but I guess that's besides the point, like when things are adjacent. So shout out to all the fam that believe in the king and investing in this dream that I'm chasing. That's why it's eternal love to you and see Pembroke. That black and gold, black and gold, black and gold, Blade Nation. I had a C, a 300 Spartans rocking with me when we shut down. You were CG, and I ain't lying. It's always one love when I'm winning with that one pride. Out of GC, they say Virginia is for lovers, and that's exactly what they show the young king. So shout out to Dean Jones and my fam, fam, and all of my Hornets that's jumping at LC. Even made my way down to GD, and the support for my music was beyond great. And it was love rocking with my LaGrange fam and GSU too.
Which one?
Southern I State. But they keep telling me, but they keep telling me to keep going and keep growing. Yeah, yeah. And they keep telling me to keep going. Keep
growing.
Every day I give all I got to offer, yes, but sometimes sir. Struggle with the approach like a trouble golfer. Feeling like I'm on the precipice and I'm next up. Gotta make sure I'm prepped to go and ready to bless her. Cause they praying for fame to be a centerpiece. I'm playing peace, be at my core, so where my center's peace. Cool as a breeze and they can't hinder me. It's apparent this king is the next heir up there as soon as they get wind of me. And it may take some time for them to come around. And when your message so profound, you know what I'm doing is having a butterfly effect. And that's how I know that the monarch will be crowned.
Keep me going, keep going.
But they keep telling me to keep going,
keep going, keep going, keep going, keep growing.
And they keep telling me to keep going, keep going, keep going, keep growing, keep going, keep growing. It's up, keep going, keep growing. It's up. Keep telling me, keep going.
Keep telling me.